Coach, 50-48, that was a nail biter down to the last minute, but you guys had some real creativity on offense, and man, they really got us going deep. Tell me about the game.
Well, you know, we knew that they were good. We knew they had athletes, and it's very hard for us during the week to simulate how good those two receivers were. And when we got down here tonight, I think that at first we were getting used to just what they were about. But I give them a lot of credit. That kid 11 knows where to throw the football so that 8 can go get it. And 23, he knows where he is all the time. Now, we tried to put pressure on. He was throwing the ball as soon as he saw the pressure coming, so it was taking away a little bit of that. You know, I told the kids at halftime, we're athletes as well as they are. We got to start making some plays. And I think, you know, once we got up and once we got a little bit momentum going, we weren't going to let the fact that they scored bother us. We knew we could come back and score right on top. So, you know, I think it's a great win for us. I think this is what we needed to get us back on track no matter what the score was. We take this now and go against Norwalk and we start the season all over again.
Awesome. Congratulations.
Thanks.
Great win.
Thanks.